whether you're training for that next marathon in the Olympics,
or maybe you're just chasing the kids around the backyard, you're going to want to stay healthy and hydrated, and Chef Jen Philworth can do that with an awesome salad recipe. Hi, Chef.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm well. And here we are outside with actual live guests. We're so excited.
Yes, we're outside. It's getting hot. We're ready to talk about hydration.
Yeah. I mean, we all think when we say stay hydrated, you're thinking, well, I got my water.
Yes.
But you can eat your hydration.
Absolutely.
All right. Show us how.
So when we talk about hydration, we think water, right? Mm-hmm. But we also have those electrolytes. Yeah, like our potassium, our sodium, our calcium. So you can actually get those things in food as well. So not just drinking, but through fruits and vegetables, specifically our beautiful lettuce here from Revolution Farms.
Yes.
We did something really cool with the lettuce. So
wait, back up. Revolution Farms, this is a really unique place. Why? Yes.
Because they grow indoors. So there's a ton of area indoors. They're using less water, they're using less land, and they're using something called hydroponics. So it grows in water. Yeah, it's really unique.
So this doesn't grow in soil at all, this lettuce?
So there's just like a little tiny pod that it grows in,
okay.
But then it's just like, it's on these floating rafts in water.
That is neat.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah,
it's the future
like
food.
And it's local.
Yes, it's local. So you can get fresh lettuce all year round.
Perfect.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this. We said yesterday we missed you, but we really miss your food. And we love salad so much.
You too.
Yes.
You too.
Thank you.
Why don't you go ahead and walk us through that?
Yeah, so Todd's going to build it for
us. I'll build it, yeah.
So we did like a little bit of a play on a Cobb salad. So typically, you know, you have chicken, bacon, some hard-boiled eggs, tomatoes.
All
yeah,
up.
All the things. Right. So we made it a little special. We did like a roasted corn tomato avocado salsa. We pickled our onions. We did like a Southwest seasoning on our chicken. So we have coriander, cumin, chipotle. So we're just adding some more spice and kicking it up. And the biggest thing is our blue cheese dressing. So you know you just typically have blue cheese crumbled on top. We did
right.
a crema.
Okay, a blue cheese crema.
A blue cheese crema,
okay.
Yes. And it's actually smoked blue cheese too. So you're getting a little bit more of that smoked like the chipotle chicken.
So you can go ahead and just start building it.
I was going to say, I would just eat the tomatoes.
I mean, you could, but we're going to put it on top. We're going to make it look pretty. So
okay.
Go ahead and start with that. Kind of salsa, put it all over top. Yeah,
okay.
Just put it right on.
I'm gonna move some of
this
stuff. That's okay.
I'm gonna back up just for a second. I love pickled onions. Whenever I go out to eat, I'm always like, it's that one thing that they add to a dish I love. How do you go ahead and pickle onion?
So pickled onion is really simple. With this one, it's just about, it's 2/3 vinegar. So I use just like a white wine vinegar for that. And then a little bit of water.
Okay.
You add some sugar and you add some salt, bring it to a boil, let it cool down, pour it on your onions. And you can jazz it up. You can add pickling spice. You can add oregano. So I put a little bit of Mexican oregano in there. Yeah.
All right, Chef.
Todd's doing such a great job.
There you go.
It's
all about plating.
Yes, it's all
walk
plating.
Us through what you did there, Todd.
What I did was, Leanne, is I took the spoon and I put it in the bowl, scooped some of this lovely concoction, and put it on the salad.
Yes,
wow.
And some more beautiful Michigan produce, too.
Drop the spoon.
Drop the spoon.
There it is.
All right, walk us through our protein.
Move on to our protein. So you can crumble up the bacon if you want.
Sure, I'll
you
up could, right here.
Yep, there you go. Yeah, thick cut bacon, delicious. So go ahead and crumble up some bacon on there, then move on to the chicken.
Yeah.
Or just keep eating the bacon.
Are you a baked bacon person?
I'm a big bacon person, especially.
Do you bake it?
Oh, yes, I do bake it. So you start it in a cold oven, then you bring it up to temperature and let it render a little bit, and that's how you get, like, the nice crispiness.
I feel like Todd is intentionally just using his bare hand so no one else is going to eat this.
Only I can eat it.
I know. He always does this to us.
Yep.
But the really cool thing about this lettuce, so when we talk about hydration, we actually tested it in a lab versus, you know, conventional lettuce that you would get grown in California and Arizona. Revolution Farms has twice the amount of calcium and potassium.
What?
Really?
Yes.
How do they do that? It's magic.
It's magic. It's just, you know, the way they're farming, and as soon as you're getting that lettuce harvested, it's coming right into the grocery store. So you only have like 1 to 2 days before it's in your grocery store.
Where can I get it then?
You can get it at Spartan stores. You can get it at Meijer stores, Kingma's Market, our favorite place.
Sure.
So yeah, Revolution Farms is everywhere. You can great local stuff all year round.
All right, I love supporting local. All right, where can people follow you and learn more about all the things you're cooking?
So I am at Jenny with the Good Eats.
All right, thank you so much. Breakfast is served. We'll be right back.